name is Spencer Paysinger, and I'm from Los Angeles, California, but my occupation is the New York Giants.
Manning lobs it, Burris alone, touchdown New York!
I had the opportunity to play football at University of Oregon for 4.5 years.
When I come through, everything gon' stop. When I come through, everything gon' stop. When I come through, everything gon' stop. Now boom, 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 boom. Come on!
After I did research, I found out that it was between the Giants and Cowboys of who needed an outside linebacker the most. It was pretty much an equal game between both of them. They both had similar styles, but something told me to go with the Giants.
But now, send Hernandez, send Gronkowski, send everyone down. It's in the end zone. What do you do,
Tom?
It's knocked away, and the New York football Giants once again have beaten the Patriots. It's 21-17, Eli. The Lombardi Trophy for the 8th time. The New York Giants are NFL champions.
Guys have played their whole careers without winning a Super Bowl or even winning a playoff game for that matter. So the fact that I went in as an undrafted rookie, made the team my first year, and was fortunate enough to go to the Super Bowl and actually win the Super Bowl, it's truly a blessing.
Welcome to the after party of the man who made that game-stealing trip. Well, how does that feel? A Beverly Hills high school kid, no left, going from Beverly Hills to the Super Bowl. How does it feel?
It's amazing. It's amazing. There's no words to describe it. My family's in the stands. This is no words. No words. Undrafted rookie going to the Super Bowl. Special teams plays. I think that was a big difference. They had 2 turnovers on special teams. And in a game like this, you can't do that.
You make everything hard.
You can't count us out. A month and a half ago, nobody thought we would be here. The guys in the locker room got together and said, we'll get back here. We'll get back to San Francisco. And once we do, we'll win this game.
The parade was crazy. There's about 4 million people lined up around the streets, literally hanging out of their apartments and their offices, trying to get a glimpse of each float that passed by. For a second, I thought that we were just gonna be waving, taking pictures with people, but I got hit in the head like within the first 2 seconds because people were literally throwing merchandise up there, having us sign and throw it back into the crowd, and they had authentic jerseys that they wanted us to sign. I actually signed 2 bras, so. That, needless to say, it was a pretty crazy parade. Well, the person who's been most proud of me is hands down my mom. I can say my whole family, but truly my mom has been there for me through everything, through her battles, through my battles. She's been able to just stand strong with me throughout the whole way. My message to other young athletes right now would be just keep working. The road will always be hard. There's no way around that. There's no shortcuts or anything like that. So those days when you're just laying in bed knowing you have to go work out, just get up and go. Get up and do it as early as possible so you have the whole rest of the day to chill. Stretch, do yoga, stretch therapy, anything like that, because that could be the difference in making a play or not.